got to welcome live in the studio on the Patrick J Show, the one and only baby girl. Introduce yourself.
This is Ashanti. Oh, baby.
She sing this for y'all. She write this for y'all. You know what I'm talking about? So without further ado.
So Ashanti, how do you feel about the brand new anticipated new album? Have you finished recording it? How's it coming along?
Yes, I have finished the recording for the new album. It was a great experience and I feel really good. I feel really, really, really good. I'm really confident. I'm happy with all of the records. I mean, the pressure and the buzz, I guess it's all a good thing because you have more people inquiring about the second album.
Your debut album scored a major hit. Does that give you any pressure on your second album when it's about to be released?
The pressure on the second album, inquiring about the second album.
Your debut album scored a major hit. Does that give you any pressure on your second album when it's about to be released?
The pressure on the second album, I kind of consider it good pressure. You know, I'm thankful that the first album was very successful. And what it did create was just a more serious buzz to see, okay, what's she going to do next for the second one?
Now, is the second album different from the first album, would you say?
The difference between the first album and second album, as I said before, I think we just kept the same formula for the first album and just brought everything up a level, like I said, vocally, musically, lyrically, because kind of like we found out, we kind of found our niche, you know what I mean, and what direction we wanted to go. As with the first album, everything was kind of rushed. With the second album, we had a little bit more time.
What is the main theme or motivation behind your new album?
The main theme behind Chapter 2... I would say, I mean, I guess I keep going back to this whole summer thing, but it's, you know, the album's coming July 1st, you know what I mean? And the theme is just, it talks about relationships. It has a bunch of feeling records on there, some topics that I didn't touch on the first album. Like, I have a record called Living My Life, and it kind of explains what happened to me from the time that I got my first record deal until now and the three singles that I have released. And, like, I talk about my parents. So there's a couple of different topics on this album.
Okay, talking about Living My Life, we're going to take a listen to the track and catch us back on the other side live in the studio with the Patrick J. Ashanti.
People came around, I always pretended to smile.
She's had a treat.